Yes. No, yeah, oh. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Welcome to 15.
Why are you cut off? You're cut off. You don't have an arm over there. You're just a floating arm. It's not attached.
Okay. Welcome to the 15-4 challenge, day Tuesday.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Didn't you say welcome to me?
I did. She's a weirdo.
They can't hear what you're saying.
Yeah, they can.
Especially if I talk over you, they can't hear you.
So, you ready to do some drill work?
Hey guys! Welcome to the 15-4 challenge. We're challenging you, as well as ourselves, to learn something new. The only rule is that you have to practice any skill set, your choice, for 15 minutes, 4 days a week. We record live, Monday through Thursday, 7 p.m.
It doesn't even involve a bucket full of ice.
And we're obviously, we've chosen to play the Doumbek. And we're doing it a little bit differently this week. We're going to do drills for the first part of the challenge for a few minutes. And then we are going to go over Moksum, just one rhythm and its variance for the entire week. That way I can remember it easier because...
Or this way she has no excuse why she doesn't know it. It's kind of like the same thing she said, but my way sounded better. But right now, we're going to do some paradiddles.
Do you think that you would sound better if I cut one of your eyes out?
No. I don't think it would change how I sound at all.
Are you sure?
Well, maybe after the screen.
You're not talking to me.
And for those who are painting, this is a good time to practice your paint-a-diddles.
That's where you do two strokes over here and then one over here.
And then switch it.
And then switch it.
Yeah. Ready?
No.
And now for those of you who are watching this going, why am I playing left-handed and she's playing right-handed? It's a quirk with Facebook Live. If you're using the selfie camera side of the phone or the iPad, for some reason or other, it rotates everything around. So,
what you're saying is Facebook is a liar.
This is actually my left hand.
That's so fucking weird.
It's really freaking weird.
It's really weird.
This is my right hand, and this is my left hand. I can't even comprehend how they even do that, but oh well, just so you know. So, are you ready for some Malfoof?
No, because we're doing Moksum.
But Malfoof is the other drill that we do. Oh. You remember how Malfoof goes?
Can't we do a drill that's Moksum? I can't.
Well, the advantage of the Malfoof drill is because you're doing the double cos. And cos.
Can we do, we just did double cos.
Well, then why don't we do the finger roll work?
This one.
So I believe we were just going.
But no, we weren't, because we were doing this part a little bit faster, because doing it like that, you're staying in the same speed as this, and it's,
actually, that probably something we should make mention of, is that this right here is one stroke in the big scheme of things. So, it, like you said, it should be played faster, right. Or otherwise you're not hitting the drum.
But even though it's one stroke, mm-hmm. each finger is hitting the drum.
Right.
Its own, it's not...
But it fits within a...
Right. Yeah. But, like, when I was trying to do it, it was almost like they were all hitting at once just to see. That's not... Is that right? That's better than
it was. It's better than it was, but that still has a more of a flam feel to it.
Right,
than it does
right.
A finger roll.
Right.
There should be a little bit more spaces in between.
Right, here, here. That's not right. So it's just like yours. No, it doesn't.
Well, what you're doing different is you're putting your fingers here and you're hitting them, you're bringing them all as a stroke, like that, when it's actually individual finger. Yeah, like that. Exactly like that.
That's what I was doing.
Do it again. That's much better than it was the first time.
It's much better than it was yesterday. So, mm-hmm. Alright, yeah, let's do that. You want that? Slower and together. One, two, three, go.
You're bringing your hand, keep your hand close, just don't pull your hand back, keep your hand close. Because again, it's all about efficiency.
Taking it away?
You're bringing it back here. And then just keep your hand right there. Situated, your finger here is kind of out of range, so you're kind of, you're going to go more to a 12 o'clock, And I've also found that, you see how you have your ring finger kind of angled in, and your middle finger kind of straight? You're going to bring your index finger. So you're kind of all hitting it in the same spot. You just have to angle your hand differently. See? But this is going to take the most practice, because you got to build up
so
the strength.
So let's do this. Let's do each one.
High school, kindergarten.
The third one
is probably one of the ones that you're more familiar with than the second one, anyway. Because that's the one, this is the one that kind of fits.
That I was just doing. Is that what that was?
That's You're scaring the other drones. By the way, that's as we're familiar with the djembe break, with the more familiar Middle Eastern break is usually three rolls and a hop.
Well, good thing I don't have to do that.
That's easy.
When you're playing that fast, it's not used to going like
that. Well, you're
like
just
that.
Bringing them closer together.
This is a picture.
Same thing as...
I can't do that.
Get that pinky in. Pull that pinky in. Do it right there. Pull that pinky in. Do it. Do it now. Get on the ground.
Who do you think he's talking to? Rude.
You're gonna play some Moxoon and just jam Moxoon?
Do
some soloing?
We just did. I don't know how to solo.
Sure, you did.
No, I don't.
You did. Wanna see you solo? Watch. You're soloing!
You're insulted! Ow!
Sorry.
You assaulted me.
Welcome to Jesse and Seaweed's Big Adventure.
This is the part where Seaweed pushes Jesse onto the train track. Everybody's favorite! You and you're sticking it in the back.
This sounds so
that
dirty.
That sounds dirty.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this.
I thought we were
going to
jam!
Oh.
Such a liar.
Ready? Try doing like a hybrid djembe pop. Come in and hit it on the side.
I don't do djembe pop like that.
Try.
A little bit like that on the djembe.
Yeah.
Ooh! That hurts my ears.
It will topple a small government.
You're gonna get none of my crazy's ears bleed.
Ah! Well, yeah, you might want to try to do it that way.
If I knew I could do it that way every time, I would have been doing it right from the beginning.
Well, as you become better.
We all thought Jesse was gonna talk. Nobody can hear him. I feel so violated.
But as you become, you're better at it, then you can move it more towards the middle. Hey, thanks for watching and hanging out with us while we jammed and practiced and had a little fun.
We hope the video is
still rolling. And hey, come back tomorrow and see some more fun and more Moxoom and some more...
Make sure that your 3-hump camels are wearing their moccasins.
See ya.
Bye. You're very tall.